Isaac doesn't want to lose his walk-in closet.